Now, we'd assume that there was no official representation from the United States in Cuba. But to our surprise, we discovered one day that along the Oceanside Boardwalk in Havana, there actually was an American special interest section. And in front of this building were these large propaganda-style billboards that criticized the U.S. for human rights abuses in Iraq as well as for other things.